As long as I can remember, I mean, really most of my life, I've been more comfortable with animals than with people. I've been drawing my whole life. I've always loved it, but it was always a hobby. And I insisted that it was a hobby for years and years and years. And you know, every authority figure, every adult in my life, every art teacher I ever had, you know, they all said the same thing. What are you doing? You should be doing artwork. You know, why are you doing anything else? I guess for me, it was really difficult to commit because I love so many things, and you know, the horses were my big, still are my big, my real passion. They're my heart and soul. And part of me never really felt like a real artist because I have a very analytical, logical, rational mind. And so with the horses, when I was a teenager, I started working kind of after school at this breeding farm. These people were kind enough to take me kind of under their wings. As I got older, almost every job I had was either at a veterinary clinic, you know, large animal doing equine work, or at a farm. I went to medical school for a year and turned out there weren't enough horses in medical school, so I left. My whole adult life, I've really struggled with what are my true passions? What am I really happy doing? What do I really want to be doing? And can I make money doing it? So it's been very recent, within the past year, that I've finally decided, all right, you know, I have a gift. People seem to like what I do, so let's see what happens. Give it a try. As far as the artwork, most of what I do is either in graphite, which this is an example of just straight graphite, has the black and white look, or colored pencil. Most of what I do right now is commissioned work, and I work from photographs to do that. I can generally come up with a portrait that really captures their animal really well. Came here to Trenton in May. I'm really happy to be here. Oddly enough, which I never thought I would say about moving to Trenton, but really, it's a great place to be, and there's really this whole network of people here, and they're so eager to give advice, to sit down and talk, to be helpful. I know that the social supports local artists. I know that they display work. I think. For a full month, if you contact them and you know if they like what you do, they'll put your work up for a whole month up on the walls. I think that's the first thing I'm going to look into as far as marketing. So it's really a great place to be. Being here could open up a whole new world for me. People can find me on Facebook. It is. Facebook.com/infinityimagingartwork. My website is infinityimagingartwork.com.